a logistics site. Machinery for attacking the Na'vi or Pandora's ecosystem.
At the camp.
There's going to be prospecting sensors and ANSYTs there. Both pretty important to the RDA.
Drums are gone. It's stolen. And I think it's bad. Like before.
Daylan, take a breath. Which drums?
There are these special drums the Sith were used during the games. They were going to show me how to play one, but the drums are all gone. And I was thinking it's like before, when we found all those stolen things.
Harding, you think the RDA restarted the black market?
It looks like it. Minong said she couldn't spare any warriors to get the drums back. She's really scary when she's angry.
Don't worry. I can look for them.
I have some coordinates. The Zeswa were all so sad and angry about the drums, so I did some investigating of my own. I tracked the signal of some RDA transport vehicles to a few different places. I think that's where they took the drums.
Good work, Daylan. I'll check them out. Seeing another of those support camps.
It's a mini command post. Yes, for the SecOps Air Force. Could really do with less of that out here. It's so open everywhere.
Thank you.
done.
You should see a lot less air support for the big camp now.
I'm here.
The big prize here is that antenna. I can help with that, but you need to let me in. You know, remotely. Should be a couple of terminals there you could use.
Hey!
on your Ikran. Or, like, I guess I can, but it's extreme. Even for her.
She will try to hurt us any way she can.
Those lieutenants of hers seem pretty terrible, too. Order was tough. You're going to be careful, right?
Of course I will, Thaland. I'll keep her far away from them. No one's collecting that bounty. Come on in.
Thank you! Okay, firewalls are a lot easier when you're already behind them. In just a sec. There, no safeguards. Just route a bunch of power to it. Confirm at the terminal, and it'll overload itself. Simple.
That's the idea.
was worth your life.
Of Lieutenant Slate.
Good. The RDA now has sand thrown in its eyes, unable to see us as we close in. You have rid us of someone whose entire existence revolved around death and pain. You and I, we know the...
Guess they rescued some of this from those small camps.
Colonel Harding, I have been assessing some of the intelligence material about the hostiles in the Western Frontier. It strikes me as interesting that while there has been a proliferation of human-made weapons among the natives in the Central Theater, mostly thanks to Jake Sully, there have been few mentions of such here, despite active human interference. We know of a rogue avatar belonging to Dr. Alma Cortez, but based on the footage and reports from battles predating the death of Director John Mercer, her participation in overt combat operations against the RDA has been limited at best. On the other hand, we've been able to isolate two, disputedly three, distinct Navi using atypical equipment and tactics that diverge from the native population at large. Their clan affiliation remains equally hazy, as they have been seen operating both alone and alongside various clans. While I agree that two Navi are not going to decide the result of this engagement, we've seen the power of figureheads before. With this in mind, I would like to request access to the locked files of Director Mercer to try and find where these unusual Navi have emerged from.
Ha ha!
You like it?
Quit treading up! Back out! Bring her to the theater! Zeswa.